really good. How much do I owe you?
It's okay. It's on the house.
Really? Thanks. Yeah, she is.
Wow, that is so good.
That's $8.95.
What? Aren't you just gonna take it out of your tip jar?
$8.95? I got that.
Everything okay with Garrett?
No, it's not. I found him hooking up with an eighth grader from another school. She was jerking him off. Yeah, I'm gonna give him detention when we get back.
That's probably a good idea.
Yeah.
Garrett probably met out with a kid from an all-boys school.
Yeah, and he was wearing this.
What? What? Awesome.
Yeah. It's real.
It's a nice thing you did.
I know what you're talking about.
Really? Because I couldn't help but notice that you're not wearing a bra. And those kids over there are playing with one.
Lots of people don't wear bras.
Definitely. Lots of teachers.
Well, if you must know, I was helping a student through a tough time.
I'm going through such a tough time. Can I have your panties?
I'm not wearing any.
Yeah?
Sir? I think she's asking if you have any money in that fanny pack of yours.
Oh!
Yeah, there you go.
Holy crap, what did you rob, a bank?
Sort of. I emptied out half my pension, $15,000.
What?
You all right?
Guys, come on. I'm on a weekend furlough from prison.
Archie? I'm so sorry, Archie.
I begged him. He just wouldn't stop. He wouldn't stop.
Okay.
I don't know what to
say.
Another bet, sir?
How much was that last bet?
$9,000.
He lost $9,000?
So how much do I have left?
Monica? You start with $15,000. Now you have $102,000, sir.
Okay, I'm done.
Oh. Oh!
Nice!
Rope on a tree, baby! You know what that means.
We get to hang ourselves?
Are you kidding me? You see a rope and a lake and that doesn't make you want to go nuts?
It makes me like, Let me show him!
Hammy,
yeah. Yeah, baby.
Dude, get up on the top rock!
Yeah, you're right! You gotta back it up, Go, baby!
E-class is in session!
Go, baby! Who wants to see a double flip?
Too high! This was a mistake!
No!
I can't let go! I'm too scared!
That was awesome!
Oh, God! Oh, God, my leg snapped! Oh, my God, the bone's sticking out! Oh, God, I need help! It's a stick! I gotcha!
You remember nothing. You remember nothing. You remember nothing.
I totally think this is working.
Relax. Calm down.
Breathe.
Take it easy.
He's freaking out. Look at him.
We're sitting in a circle staring at him. What do you think I'm looking at?
You can talk.
Yeah, we can talk. I can sing pretty good.
And I can teach you how to give yourself a bath with your nose.
How did you get out of your enclosures?
You don't want to know.
Actually, I do.
Okay, but I don't want to tell you.
How long have you been able to talk?
Let's see. Today's Tuesday, so, always.
Always? Then why haven't you?
Humans can handle it.
Anytime we talk to humans, it always ends badly.
Except for parrots. Somehow they get away with it.
Ah, I'm a parrot. Ah, happy birthday.
Well, then why'd you talk to me?
Look, you saved my mate, so we tried to help you connect with yours. But you blew it.
And I appreciate it, but you know what? I had a really bad experience with her, and I just don't like to talk about it.
Don't like to talk about it!
That's crazy!
We've been hearing about that breakup on the beach every day for the last 5 years.
God, look, I might have mentioned it before. I knew you could understand me.
Come on, man. We heard her talking. She wants you. So what if you don't have my great complexion or my thick, wavy hair?
Excuse me, miss. What is this?
Ah, that is the bell of San Marco. When the Pope dies, the Cardinal Vicar of Rome rings this bell to notify the people of Rome.
Hey, check it out. I wonder what this does.
It doesn't do anything. It's a rope. Come on, let's go.
They got a lot of old stuff here.
Dio mio! The bell of San Marco! The Pope is dead!
Hey, check this out!
I'm the Pope!
Oh, holy shit!
Cider. Taste it. Yep. It's fat. I drank fat. Yeah, I know. I did that 2 minutes ago.
It's a boy. He's going to be an asshole. Smoke all you want. You're gonna get hit by a bus. That's not fooling anyone. You're getting laid tonight. He doesn't know you're a guy.
Time to go back down the well, bitch.
Cindy!
No! Don't hurt him!
Cindy, you have to come outside. The aliens aren't invading. Don't worry, Cody. I'll save you.
Wait! Wait! Don't do this! You don't have to be evil. I know what happened to you, Tabitha. I know what your mom did. That was wrong. You were just a little girl, and you're still that little girl, just a lot more corpsey and with really bad teeth. But maybe all you need is a mother.
And a father.
We could be
a family.
Thank you all. Your love has broken the curse and freed my soul. I'll never have to kill again.
Really?
Nah, I'm just screwing with you.
This is your gift for a job well done. I'm Fiona, the house masseuse.
Hi, Fiona.
Hi.
Ben.
Hey, does that feel okay?
It feels great, actually. Thank you.
It's a little bit tight, Ben.
I haven't sat at a desk for a while. My body's not used to it.
No, I get it. Plus, they say sitting is the new smoking. Let me see what I can do. I spotted you in the lunchroom. I wondered who you were.
Did you? Oh.
And someone told me you were an intern. That's pretty cool of you to do this.
Oh, it's a brave new world. Thought I'd jump in and see what it's all about.
Yeah, I know. Absolutely. I'm constantly amazed at what they do here. Love being a part of it.
Oh, Mom, wait, I
How's that been?
Well, that's a boom boy.
Good. Is that better?
Oh,
how's that?
Well.
Mm-hmm. That was nice to meet you, Ben. Love that there's another oldie but goodie here.
Nice to meet you.
See you later.
Love to.
Me too.